Most of the words in English are Anglo-Saxon. I'll put that over here. Anglo-Saxon. Next is Latin. Latin. Prefixes. Suffixes. And roots. Next is Greek. Greek. And that's art, medicine, and theology. And at the top is other languages like Italian. Italian, French, Spanish, no, Italian, Spanish, Danish, Spanish, Danish, Irish, French, and French.